Hey everyone, this is Dark Soul 100, and shh, there could be monsters lurking about. A monster that doesn't acknowledge me, at least, but monster nonetheless. There's no wall here. So why does that say there is? There is Mr. Hyde's picture again. Dang it. Collect the Scooby snacks. Okay, I'm obviously missing some stuff. I'll leave you alone. A Velma picture? Okay, I think this is the right way, actually, the way to progress. We can't have that. F you stupid chandelier. Thank you. zombie. It looks like you're going around in circles. This door takes you back to the first room in the mansion. I should clean up these webs, but I think I'll stand here a while longer. Where am I? No! You know what? I'm gonna go here and see where it leads, just in case there are a few Scooby Sacks behind here. I can always warp it. Ha ha! Oh, whoa! A monster token. That needs to be fixed. Now that I have a means to get around, feed the crap bats.
Oh, a monster pumping.
Okay, what happened? What happened there? That monster token is being stubborn, but I'm more stubborn. What? All scares upstairs. Ow. Die. You too. Okay, that works too!
Thank you.
The Green Ghost? Rocky. Has a picture too?
Rocky.
Witch doctor. The Black Knight, too.
Robbie, who is that?
Something doesn't want me up there. Thank goodness. Sorry, what was that? Something doesn't want me going up there. Shaggy? I thought I heard Shaggy. And there's the mask. Hey, Shaggy!
Let's get out of here. I'm with you, pal. But the door's up there. Come on, Stool. I can toss you out. Who is that?
Yeah!
Rahoo!
You know what would have been funnier if I actually tried doing something different? Yeah, let's try this. I always love doing that. Pretending you're like, come on, Shaggy, let's go. We're supposed to be going this way. Come on, Shaggy, the door exits this way. Alright. I gotta see that. That's one of my favorite things to do here.
Looks like I'll be pulling my heels around here. See ya, pal.
Wow, Creeper, you are just so impatient. All right. now I'm outside the manor. Ooh! Alright. I'll see you guys next time, because this is a good stopping point.